Good morning from NASA's Johnson Space Center. This is Mission Control Houston inside the International Space Station Flight Control Room. Team of flight controllers here has been on console since about 7 o'clock this morning Central Time and is watching over all of the activities aboard the International Space Station, those activities of the Expedition 34 crew. The crew on board the International Space Station consists of Commander Kevin Ford from the United States and two Russian cosmonauts, Oleg Novitsky and Yevgeny Tarelkin. Novitsky and Tarelkin on their first flights into space and Ford on his second. All three, however, on their first long-duration voyages into space as part of Expedition 34. Kevin Ford flew previously on STS-128, a space shuttle flight, as part of the assembly sequence of the International Space Station. The three crew members have been on board for 43 days now, 45 days total in space, and 18 of those now as Expedition 34. They are eagerly anticipating the arrival of three additional crew members. Those three crew members made up of Russian cosmonaut Roman Romanenko, Canadian Space Agency astronaut Chris Hadfield, and U.S. astronaut Dr. Tom Marshburn. Those three gentlemen earlier Thursday flew from their training facility at the Gagarin Cosmonaut Training Center outside Moscow and Star City to the Baikonur Cosmodrome, the location of the launch site for the Soyuz rocket that will deliver them to the International Space Station, their launch targeted for the early morning hours of December 19th, Wednesday. They arrive at the station 2 days later to join Expedition 34. The six crew members then will serve as Expedition 34 until the return of Ford, Novitsky, and Tarelkin, which is scheduled for mid-March of 2013. On board today, the crew is focused primarily on some routine housekeeping chores on board. There's some experiment activity ongoing as well in the background. Ford is focused much of his day on routine periodic cooling loop scrubbing and cleaning of the extravehicular mobility units, the spacesuits that are utilized for extravehicular activity or spacewalks out of the U.S. airlock Quest. These spacesuits and their systems, very elaborate system to maintain the health of those spacesuits so that they are ready to support any spacewalk should one be required for any maintenance work on the outside of the orbiting complex. So a busy day for the crew members once again this Thursday aboard the International Space Station. They wake up at midnight Central Time and go to bed each afternoon about 3:30. And in between, they have various teleconferences with the ground, the flight control teams on the ground to support their timelined activities and also to review what's in store for them on the following day.